morning, children. How are you all? I hope you all must be fit and fine at home. So, children, our today's topic is fraction. I think this word is new. Previously, whatever we have learned, this addition, subtraction, shapes, tens and ones, we have already learned from Montessori 1 and 2. But this fraction is totally new to us. But I am here with a very interesting story. First, we'll listen to a story, then we'll learn about fraction. Right, so let's start now. So now, there was a boy who lives in a village. There was a beautiful garden full of watermelons. One day, Tom went to the garden. There he found a ripe watermelon. As he is about to eat it, his friend Jack reaches there. He invited Jack to share the watermelon with him. Tom said, "We will have half of the watermelon each." So, children, what is the word half means? The word half means, see, here is a whole, this is a whole watermelon, means the whole watermelon is here. So, Jack and Tom will have half watermelon. So, half means what? They have to cut the watermelon into pieces. Now, see, the watermelons are divided into two pieces. One piece will the Jack will have and the other one Tom will have. So, Jack and Tom, they both will have the half of watermelon. So, now, what is this half means? Right? What is the half means? This is a whole and these two are half. So, what do you mean by half? Just see now. So, children, half means 1 by 2. Half means 1 by 2. This 1 by 2 is called fraction. This 1 by 2 is called fraction. This fraction have two main part. One is the numerator, N-U-M-E-R-A-T-O-R, numerator. And the other one is D-E-N-O-M-I-N-A-T-O-R, denominator. The fraction has two part. One is the numerator and the other one is the denominator. So now, this half means 1 by 2 is the fraction, right? So this upper one is called the numerator and the lower one is called the denominator. And this half is called as 1 half. This half is called as 1 half. So the other one is 1 by 3. This 1 by 3 is called as 1 third. Here is also the 1 is the numerator and 3 is the denominator. Same with the 1 by 4. It is called as 1 by 4. Means this 1 is the numerator and the 4 is the denominator. And it is called 1 fourth. The 1 by 3 is called 1 third. And the 1 by 2 is called 1 half. So this 1 by 2, 1 by 3, 1 by 4 are all called what? They all are called fraction. Right? So this is the fraction. So now this is the whole watermelon and this one is the half of this whole. Means the whole watermelon is divided into two part. One part and the other two part. This is the one part and this is the second part. So this one whole watermelon is divided into one part and two part. If we have divided this whole into three part, it would have been 1 by 3. As it is divided into two part, it is called 1 by 2. Right? So children, this is what the fraction is. So children, I will give you the worksheet on this fraction. You will have to write it down in your copy with a very good handwriting and a proper date and topic page number mentioned in your copy. So till then, thank you children. Bye-bye.